against Northern Ireland. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin. Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now. Players stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems.
Yeah.
Kulusevski. Ukraine are in control here on the brink of half-time. Konopienka, he's onside. Konecki looking for options. But subtlety, he's launched himself there. Konecki puts it out to the flank. Tries a header! Really well taken goal. And with that goal comes comfort. Was all about the delivery.
Yeah, he produced a terrific, terrific header, but his last minute burst forward worked a treat when everyone else was waiting to see where the ball was likely to arrive.
Thank you.
towards the front line. Up for a throw. Konecki to play it forward. Spots it wide. Whistle's gone. Up for offside. Yes, it is. Ukraine, the sub ready to come on.
It was a real opportunity to get right back into this game, but they've got to forget it now. Move on, it's gone. Spook forward. Yarmolenko. Kushar. It's official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Job really well done in all departments, a real sum of the parts team effort. Your reflections then, Jim?
I think when we look back at that, the early goal proved so decisive. Scoring when they did just gave them that element of control and confidence, and that proved key.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.